the way to learn Chinese. Chinese pot, Chinese pot, Chinese pot. That's the way to learn Chinese. Hello, we are Chinese Pod, bringing you Chinese lessons from Shanghai. I'm Jenny.
I'm John.
今天我们终极课程, huh?
Yeah, intermediate lesson, and the topic is
照顾孩子或者照顾宝宝.
Baby care.
哎.
Right. So what was that first word you just said?
照顾.
All right, so that's two fourth tones.
对.
That means caring for.
是的.
And what was the other one?
宝宝或者孩子.
Okay, so 孩子 is child, 宝宝 is baby.
对,更小一点啊。那是一个妈妈在和她的朋友聊天,就是在说照顾孩子,我们一起听听看吧。All
right, let's listen.
<音>好久不见,当妈妈很开心吧?哎哟,别提了,我都快累死了。你妈妈不是在帮你带孩子吗?
可是 有好多事情还得我自己来呀，比如喂奶，因为我是母乳喂养，所以体力消耗特别大。是啊，你老公帮你吗？当然喽，他负责换尿布、哄孩子睡觉。你会唱歌给宝宝听吗？当然喽，他特别喜欢呢。哎，你知道我觉得最累的是什么吗？不知道。是夜里睡不好，孩子一哭，我们就得起来看看。
很快乐的对话，但是也有一些烦恼。我们先来看看吧。这个朋友看到新的妈妈嘛，就觉得她当妈妈很开心。可是她说：“哎，别提了，别提了。”Yeah,
so the other person thinks that it's really happy thing to be a mother, right? And of course it is, but it's also very tiring.
所以妈妈就说：“别提了，别提了。”
All right, yeah, let's look at that. 别 means don't, right?
不要的意思.
And then 提 means bring up or
对,
mention.
对,就是提一个什么话题,对吧?
Yeah, that's a set phrase there. 别提了 means, you know, don't talk to me about it.
是的,
don't bring that up.
别提了.
It doesn't mean don't mention it in the sense of you're welcome, right? You can't say 谢谢,别提了.
诶,不会这样说,哈.
All right, so it doesn't mean that, but it means let's not talk about that.
别提了,我都快累死了,我都快累死了。Yeah,
let's look at that. So 累死了 means tired to death.
也是比较夸张的一个说法,对吧?
Yeah, it's an exaggeration, a way of expressing extreme tiredness.
那么都快就是比喻我已经很接近,我已经快要累死了。
Right, so 快累死了 means I'm about to die of exhaustion.
对。And
then 都快累死了 means I'm even about to die of exhaustion. It's kind of emphasizing.
一个强调啊,
yeah, the extent to which the exhaustion has reached.
对,
near to the point of death.
都快累死了。那么为什么那么累呢? 就是带孩子。带孩子。
Right, so this 带, I'm sure our listeners have seen before. It means
对,
like to take something, to carry something.
是的。
So what is 带孩子? Is that like put the kid in your pocket and
也可以啊,其实他的意思就是照顾孩子。So
this doesn't mean take the kids somewhere?
不是,而是说照顾。Alright,
so 带孩子 means like care for them,
对,
raise them.
对,通常在孩子很小的时候,成人之前吧,比较小的时候你会用带。Okay,
so adults use this talking about the children, especially when they're small.
对。Okay.
那这个妈妈为什么会
特别的累呢,因为她要喂奶,对吧?喂奶。Right,
so 奶 means milk, right?
是的,喂就是喂给别人吃。It's
to feed,
哎,
to feed someone.
是。So
喂奶 means feed milk, or in this case, to nurse.
对。Now
this could be breastfeeding, and it could be using a bottle, right?
对,都行。They're
both 喂奶。都是喂奶。 Fourth tone, third tone.
哎,对,那如果是breastfeeding的话呢, 我们就叫母乳喂养。母乳喂养。All
right, let's break that down. We have this word 母乳。对。So those are two third tones.
是。And
that means mother's breast milk.
对。And
this is a noun, right?
是的,是名词。母就是母亲,妈妈,对吧? Milk.
All right, so just purely hypothetically, Jenny, if I were to say, 我喝了一杯母乳, Would that be correct?
我觉得 technically 也是对的吧。就是说你喝了谁的母乳呢？一般宝宝喝母乳。
Hypothetical, Jenny, hypothetical.
那么小的时候不会说话啊。
Okay, so anyway, 母乳 is a noun. And then 喂养。That's two characters. It's the same way as 喂奶。
喂奶，对。
But here it's two characters. It kind of goes along with the other two characters, 母乳。
就是中文的一个韵律，韵味，对吧？
Yeah, you'll find this happening a lot in Chinese. If you have two characters followed by another concept, it's often also two characters to keep the symmetry.
听起来，对，比较对称一点哈。
Right.
Symmetry.
Symmetrical.
就是母乳喂养。好，那如果妈妈要母乳喂养的话呢？体力消耗特别大，体力消耗。
All right, so 体力，that's third tone, fourth tone.
哎，是。
This literally means body strength.
对，其实就是这个意思。
So it's physical energy.
对的。
All right, 精神we might know that word, right?
基本上是你头脑啊。
So that's more like mental energy.
对。
So breastfeeding doesn't involve a lot of mental energy, it's physical energy, 体力。
所以消耗特别大，消耗就是要用很多，对吧？
Greetings, everyone, and welcome to Chinese Pod Trivia. Our first question is, how long will it take you to become an intermediate Chinese speaker using the Chinese Pod app? Is it A, the rest of your life? B, you should already be an intermediate speaker? C, 3 months? Or D, Chinese Pod has an app?
You should already be in.
Ooh, that is incorrect. The correct answer is C, 3 months. That's right. Head over to ChinesePod.com now to register for your access to over 4,000 lessons. Get the ChinesePod app now on Google Play or the App Store.
So, 消耗, that's first tone, fourth tone, and that means to consume or consumption here. Consumption of physical energy.
就叫做体力消耗。那当然老公要来帮帮忙是吧所以这个爸爸呢就负责换尿布负责换尿布
Okay, so the husband 负责 That means to be responsible for to take charge of
是的
负责 Alright, so that's fourth tone, second tone, right?
是这里做动词使用的对吧他负责
Alright, sorry, what did you say he's responsible for?
换尿布换尿布
尿布literally means urine cloth.
是的，好像有点非常的恶心哈。那其实
So that's a diaper.
对。
It doesn't have to be a non-disposable, right? It could be a disposable diaper or...
是的，可以是一次性的，你说 disposable, 或者以前就是真的是用 cloth.
Yeah, it's a cloth.
尿布。
All right, so 换尿布 means change the diaper.
对。那么除了换尿布呢，这个爸爸还负责哄孩子睡觉，哄孩子睡觉。
Okay, so the unfamiliar word here is 哄。
那哄啊，经常用在比如哄小孩子。
So this means to like to coax them.
对，就是
soothe them into doing something.
对，基本上就是你想要他做一件什么事情，但是呢，你需要就像这样说的。用一点技巧甚至安慰他对吧
So maybe it's rocking the kid or patting the kid
对
on the back
或者哼一些歌 唱些歌给他听、
Okay, so that word again is
哄
So that's third tone, H-O-N-G
对 H-O-N-G 还经常用在比如男人哄女人
是吗
对就是哄女孩子有些人形容这个比如男的像一个 Casanova情圣一样，就是他很会哄女孩子。
What if the girl gets mad and the guy has to soothe her? Can you use it then?
也是的，要哄。
Oh, I do that all the time and I didn't even realize it.
这个就叫哄，这样。那我们现在再来看一个用法，叫做睡不好，睡不好。
Yeah, this isn't very tricky, but we wanted to contrast it with a few other similar patterns. So the normal word for just sleep is
睡觉，睡觉。
Alright, so that's two fourth tones.
对的。
叫 is J-I-A-O.
是。
Fourth tone. Alright, but what if you want to say fall asleep?
睡着,睡着。
Alright, so that's Z-H-A-O, second tone.
这个是睡着。
Now what if you want to say I can't fall asleep?
睡不着,睡不着。
Okay, so you stick that 不 in there. Can you say 睡不觉?
不可以。
OK，
这个大概小 baby 不会说话，话说的不好会这样。
But you can't say 睡不好。
对，你可以说睡不好。
But this doesn't mean you can't fall asleep.、嗯、It means
就是你可能有的时候是睡着了，然后有的时候又醒来。
OK, so you don't sleep well.
睡眠的这个质量不好，
Bad、
对吧
？Quality of sleep.、
嗯、
OK, 睡不好。
睡不好。那我们最后再来看一个语法的结构吧。孩子一哭，我们就得起来看看。孩子一哭，我们就得起来看看。
Okay, so this is our old friend, the 依旧 pattern.
哎，是。
So as soon as something happens,
然后
then
就
there's an inevitable result. Something else happens.
对的。
So in this case, as soon as the child cries, the parents just have to get up and go look.
是啊。
Okay.
所以带孩子真不容易呢。
Can you give us one more example of this pattern, Jenny?
好，就是孩子一尿就要换尿布。
Right, so as soon as the kid wets his diaper, you have to change the diaper.
就要换尿布。
Right away.、
嗯、
okay.
那我们赶快再来重温一下对话吧。
Okay.
okay. 好久不见，当妈妈很开心吧？
哎呦，别提了，我都快累死了。
你妈妈不是在帮你带孩子吗？
可是有好多事情还得我自己来呀。比如喂奶，因为我是母乳喂养，所以体力消耗特别大。
是啊，你老公帮你吗？
当然喽，他负责换尿布，哄孩子睡觉。
你会唱歌给宝宝听吗？
当然喽，他特别喜欢呢。哎，你知道我觉得最累的是什么吗？
嗯，不知道。
是夜里睡不好，孩子一哭，我们就得起来看看。
Okay, so we've learned a lot of useful things to say related to baby care.
就是照顾孩子，照顾宝宝，对吧？
Right. Why don't we go over a few of the most common ones?、嗯、how about I'll say the English and then you tell us the Chinese.
好的。
Right. So if we want to say、raise a child, look after a child.
这就是带孩子，带孩子。
And nurse.
喂奶，喂奶。
Breastfeed.
母乳喂养。母乳喂养
Change diapers
换尿布换尿布
And maybe soothe the baby to make it fall asleep
哄孩子睡觉哄孩子睡觉
Alright, so we hope that you young parents out there or、
嗯、
whatever age you happen to be
是啊
find this useful
对宝宝都是最可爱的嘛虽然有的时候会很烦然后会让爸爸妈妈很累啊
嗯，
那如果大家有什么问题呢欢迎到 ChinesePod.com 跟我们交流
yeah, Leave us some comments on the website、嗯、We'll be happy to answer them
好的今天时间又到了我们下一次再见
再见
As usual ChinesePod provides an extensive selection of learning materials for this lesson on its website www.chinesepod.com You can access this lesson directly with the lesson number
0563.
So just go to www.chinesepod.com/0563 and you will find a transcript, vocabulary, and much more. The link again, www.chinesepod.com/0563.